Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the session on compression, the pump and dump theory of the institutions. I am Ashok Devanampriya. I am the chief speaker in today's session. How many of you believe in Bernard Baruch? The only duty of the stock market is to fool people. If you don't know Bernard Baruch, he is one of the contemporaries of Jesse Livermore, the father of speculation. He traded in Wall Street in the early 1930s. He had written a fantastic book on markets, and he is a contemporary to Jesse Livermore and WD GANN. And this is the most funniest thing about market. There are hundreds of people in this call. 50% will go long, 50% will go short. And the best part is both of them think they are right. Yes or no? How many of you believe in this statement? Trading is a battlefield where it's not about how much money you make, it's all about how much money you lose. How many of you believe this? Amateur traders focus on how much money they make. The professional traders focus on how much money they lose. That is why professional traders make money. Does anyone recognize that car? What is the name of that car? It was the first car ever manufactured by mankind. Any guesses? It is definitely a Ford. It's called as 4T model. T. It's called as 4T model. For people who don't know me, I am Ashok Devanampriya. I am the founder director of this company called Kautilya Capital, which is predominantly into wealth management. I am a techno fundamental investor. I am a GAN practitioner. I am a positional price action trader, and I am an intraday algorithmic trader. I have been running algorithmic trading from the last 3 years. Now it's almost 12 quarters now, and by qualification, I'm a mechanical engineer with an MBA from the UK and a specialization in effective asset management from University of Illinois. So friends, that's about my introduction. I have spent roughly about 10 years in the market, but seriously for about 7 years. Ever since 2013, I have been extremely serious about market, extremely passionate about markets. I've been working, I've been trading full time from 2017 financial year. These are the firms I run. Algomaster is a smart cockpit for all retail traders who want to pursue algo trading as a profession. If any one of you have any strategy which is a mechanical strategy, and if you are looking forward for any automation to transform your manual strategy into an automatic trading system, feel free to come to us. We will help you. How many of you have a strategy which you feel which can be automated? As long as it is mathematical, it can be automated. All right. So this company, we are looking forward to play a sizable valuation game. We are building many algorithms for intraday and positional trading. For more details, log into my website, www.algomaster.in, for more details about the products there. And then we launched a special program called as I3T3 webinar, which is the most comprehensive and 100% money back guarantee program ever offered in the country. And third, we run a traders cafe in Bangalore. It was first of its kind then. Now I realize many people have started traders cafe. We started this cafe 2 years ago. We have more than 10 full-time professional traders coming into our office every day and trading with us. Okay, we are situated in Bangalore on the southern part of the city in Jayanagar. So anybody in and around Bangalore or Chennai, feel free to drop in any time to look at our traders cafe. Okay. And the fourth company is Kautilya Capital, which is my parent company. Word of caution, friends. Trading is a very, very serious profession. How many of you think trading is cool? How many of you still believe that RSI greater than 30, moving average greater than 20, MACD greater than 35 will make a fortune? There is no holy grail in trading. We have no secret formulas. We don't have any 90% success strategies. All we have is super smart systems which are sustainable, reliable, consistent with a respectable win rate and RR. Okay, statistically, I have been trading from last 3 years full time. Most of the years I have made money. On a quarterly basis, I am 80% successful, which ideally means I will win 8 out of 10 quarters, which means 2 quarters I have lost money. And my win rate on a monthly basis is roughly 50%, which means all the months I never make money. But the fact of the matter is I make more money in a month wherever I make profit, and the month where I lose money, I lose less money. This is the ultimate essence of trading. How many of you have come across people who make money every day, every week, every month? My simple mission is to make 25% year on year for the next 25 years and take my fund towards 250 times. Harish Kumar says, sir, only on social media people make money. Absolutely. Only Telegram and Twitter traders make money every day, every week, every month. But terminal traders don't think that way. Markets are dynamic. Stock market is not a pani puri vending machine where you go sell 100 plates pani puri, end of day you will have profits. Sorry, it is extremely easy to make money in Telegram and Twitter, don't you think so? But brutally difficult to make money on the terminal. I don't sell dreams. We sell truth. Okay. Why? Because integrity is long term greed. Tanuj says you need to have editing skills to to make money. That's a brilliant statement. Good one, Tanuj. I like it. How many of you are interested in full time trading? If you are seriously interested in full time trading, always respect these 4 rules. Make sure you are a debt-free person. Make sure you have minimum 2 years of family expenses in, not in your pocket, but your wife's pocket or mom's pocket. You need to have a separate account for trading, which is over and above your 2 years expenses. And in part-time trading, you must be at least making 25% of your salary. When you achieve all these 4 rules, consider coming full time. Do you guys understand that? If you have a 100% debt free life, number 2, if you have given, if you can give 2 years of expenses to your wife and mother, number 3, you have a trading capital which is separate again, number 4, you are at least making 25% of your take home salary in trading by part time mode. If you deviate, you will be not only putting your career at risk, you will also be putting your family at risk. This is shared in the best interest of the trading community, because recently in Telegram we saw a bunch of, you know, amateur Telegram channels promoting, come interested, come full-time trading, let's do full-time trading. Sorry, full-time trading is a very, very serious professional business. It requires a lot of planning. You just can't get up from the bed one morning and say, hey, tomorrow onwards I'll do full-time trading. No. Is that clear, friends? Are we sensible, friends? Now let's talk about compression. Okay, so what is compression? What is compression? Compression is an art. Compression is an art for the institutions to pump the price to a reasonable level and dump the stock once they get all the filling. Compression is an art of eating away all the orders as the price rallies in a particular direction and finally cheat the retail traders by dumping the stock at that level. Okay. Now we all know who is the institution. All the big guys are institution. Those who have big money, anybody having 500 crores, 5000 crores of fund are all institutions. They are the dons. All right. They are the big money. They have the power to move markets. They can move the price up and down. They have no stop loss. All they want is liquidity and deep participation from retailers. What does the cheetah want? The cheetah wants a deer for its food. And who is the deer? It's you and me. Correct? One important aspect that every one of you should understand is that the institution can move price up and down according to its fancy. Everyone get that? Institution, if it decides right now, I want the price Nifty to be 12,000, they can move it up. If they decide I want the price to be 9,000, they can move it down. Is that clear, friends? That is the purpose of this slide. All right, then who is the deer? It's you and me. Can you move the market? Can you survive without a stop loss? Who feeds the liquidity of the institution? Who feeds the liquidity of the institution? It's all the retailers, all of us who feed the liquidity of the institution. Okay. Now, before we may go into the crux of our conversation, please remember, according to me, there are only two kinds of candles in the entire price action journey. Okay. It is one candle is called as a momentum candle. This kind of candles is called as the momentum candle, and this kind of candle is called as a base candle or indecision candle. And this is a momentum candle. Why you call it as a momentum candle is that the price opened here, the price formed a high, the price formed a low, and finally the price closed here. It is a green candle which signifies it is a bullish momentum or a bearish momentum. If it's a red candle, it is a bearish momentum. A momentum candle is a scenario where only one person is under absolute control. Only one team has won the match. either my team or your team. An indecision candle or a base candle is a candle where the match is a draw. It is a status of indecision. It is a status of confusion. It is a place where nobody is a winner. Is it clear, friends? There are only two kinds of candles. One candle is where the domination is very clear. Who is under control here? Buyers or sellers? It is a bull candle, so buyers in control. Who is under control here? Buyers or sellers? It is a indecision candles. Nobody is under control. The color is of no significance here. This place color is very much significant. Okay, that is the basics. And how do you find a momentum candle? It's very simple. Any candle whose body is greater than 50% of the total length of the body, then it is called as momentum. Can you confirm that X is greater than 50% of X plus Y plus Z? Now, can you tell me if X is less than 50% here? That is all. A momentum candle is a candle where body is larger. A base candle is a candle where the body is smaller. That's it. Now, let us get into the crux of the compression theory. What is compression? Compression is one of the unique price action enablers in the entire price action journey. Okay, what do you mean by compression? For that, we need to understand the essence. Let's say there is one huge army here waiting. Okay, it's a huge army of 10,000 warriors waiting. And a small team of those warriors have been instructed that they are looking forward to march in this direction from top to bottom. And they were instructed all the provinces where whoever has constructed forts, should be eliminated before they march ahead. So a small group of their army will split it into pieces. Let's say 1,000 guys moves ahead. Their duty is to destroy all the smaller provinces so that finally these people can go join this 10,000 club and happily march downwards later. So what will they do? These 1,000 people will go and try to find with this province. Let's say they have 500 people. These people, let's say, have 200 people. Let's say these guys have 100 people. Let's say these guys have another 100 people. So what will the team do? The 1,000 warriors will go and attack this army. Correct? This fort is under siege. When they attack this fort, those 500 people, will they keep quiet? They will revolt. They will also attack. But at one point of time, the 500 people will get killed. And these 1,000 people will also, they will lose another 500 people, say for example. And a remaining 500 people march towards this zone. Everyone understand? When they go towards the second zone, they will have a wage of war against this zone. They will try to kill all those 200 people. In that place also, another 200 people from this team get died. In the process, they many times come back to this zone. They will come back to this 500 zone to verify if there is anybody who is still alive, if there is anybody who escaped when we killed them last time. What they do, they come back to this port again, make sure if there is anybody crawling, moving, cut off their legs, kill them completely. If there are anybody who is hiding, kill them also and make sure all 500 are completely dead. And then march ahead. And then march from there to 100 fort, kill these people, again come down. Come down to this 200 fort, identify the people who are still crawling and so on. How many of you have seen the movie 300? How many of you have seen the movie 300? In 300, don't you think? What did they do in 300? It's very simple. They had a huge mountains on either side. There were a bunch of warriors here. The 300. I don't know what's the boss of the Spartans' name. And lot of remaining people trying to defend them here. They march ahead, kill the people and further march ahead, but sometimes come back, killing the remaining people. How do they do? The process is very simple. They march ahead, destroy this port, kill everyone, march above. Again, after some time, they will come back and kill anybody who would have been there and further march ahead. Yes or no? What do you call this process as? They come back and kill all the stop losses. They come back and kill anybody and everybody who is crawling, who is cribbing. The price goes ahead. It will go to the next zone, kills everyone. March ahead, again comes back to check if there is anybody and further moves ahead. In the journey, the price makes series of travel like a saw, like a saw cutter, and this art of price movement, pumping it artificially, is called as compression. And at one point of time, when they reach the level where their entire army is sitting with their bosses, when they reach the level, the price falls freely. Why? Because all these small provinces are killed. There is nobody to protect, nobody to cut them short, nobody to cut them short, nobody to cut them short. They walk like kings. Priyank says, amazing new perspective, Ashok. Thank you. Okay. Everyone understand the art of compression, how institutions pump the price when there is no good scenario. Somebody says, are you explaining Elliott waves? No, I am not talking about Elliott waves. I am only talking a typical price action behavior. All right, now let me go to the next step. How is the anatomy of a demand compression? Suppose this is a zone. Suppose there is a place. How many of you, who is under control, friends? Who is under control right now? Who is ruling the roost here? Buyers or sellers? Buyers are in control. Very good. Buyers are in control. Now let us see what the price do from here. From there, price makes a strong move and again creates another strong supply scenario. Now who is under control? Now the sellers are in control. Very good. Now at this point of time, what price do? The institution has decided that when the price comes to this powerful zone, they have a huge order waiting, around 10,000 lots. But they have to make sure that price goes there. So what does institution do? It takes the price up. Every time the price march ahead, it comes down. It comes down to form a zone. Can you understand? It went up, create a fort here, a strong fort. Okay, and marched ahead. The price has marched ahead. Now what these people do before it goes further? It comes, kisses that particular fort, kill all the people who are crawling, who are roaming, and all of that, and further go up. And that is what it did. Can you, everyone recognize? Look at this guy. He came, he kissed, he took away all the stop losses and went ahead. Yes or no? Everyone understand why the price retraced? It retraced to take away stop losses. Okay, how to find the perfect zone to trade? Friends, if you want to know the perfect zone to trade, you need to go to my YouTube channel, Ashok Devanampriya, and there are three videos, one on FTR, another on Quasimodo. Go and have a look at it. You will understand where to trade, what is the entry, what is the stop loss, what is the target. Okay. Now let's see what this institution is doing. Again, the price moves up. See what it do. It again comes back. The way it came and kissed, the way it came and kissed, it does the same nonsense. So what do you mean by this? It is like the same army which I told. They kill the people, march ahead, come back, will kill more, march ahead, come back and kill more, march ahead, come back and kill more, march ahead, come back and kill more. In the entire damn journey, they are coming back to the fort, making sure nobody is there. All the forts are free, which means all the buyers are killed as the way price goes up. How many of you get this? There are no more buyers. And finally, the price keeps rallying like this. And what is happening? Don't you guys think this is like a loaf of bread sandwiched one above the other? At the end, when price goes to this powerful point, it makes a massive rally downwards. Compression is one of the most beautiful price action enablement scenario where once the price goes to that level, it makes a massive fall. Okay. Nadeem Pasha says, sir, it happened in Nifty yesterday. Wow, very interesting. What if a price is trading at its all-time high? How to find its resistances? At an all-time high, there is no major resistance at all. You need to wait for a resistance to get created. Ankur, you get it? Why massive fall? That's a very good question. There is a massive fall because there is all these people were destroyed. There is no more buyers here. There is no fort. All forts are empty. All forts are empty. All forts are empty because all of them are killed. Got it, Parshuram? What time frame? Price action is universal. It works in every time frame. It works 1 minute, 5 minute, 15 minutes, hourly, daily, weekly, monthly also. Santosh says, please explain with a stock. Very soon we'll do that, Santosh. Wait for a minute. Okay. Now, Tushar Bhatt says, Friday silver had a same pattern, sir. Very interesting. Okay. Joe is asking which place to enter and exit. This session is not to explain where to enter and exit. To enter and exit, already I have taught many concepts. Go check my YouTube video. Okay. There is a brilliant question from Alpha. Okay. The question is, does it happen only on bearish moves? No, it happens on bullish moves also. If an institution decides that they want to buy here, what they will do? They will start the zigzag manner and the reverse pattern. They will kill all the sell orders on the journey, and finally when price comes, it will retrace upwards. Atul says he has seen this every day after 2:30 p.m. Really interesting, Atul. All right, now let me move. How does it look at in supply? Same story. There is a level. Now price, while coming down, it should eat away all the sell orders for a massive rally from the bottom. Okay. Okay. Now price reacted from this region. What did it do? It went ahead, killed any orders that is pending. It took away all the orders. And then what did it do? It further did the same thing. Throughout the length, it does the same thing. What did it do? Every time the price leaves, it goes back. It goes back and touches that region. It comes back and touches that region. Comes back and touches that region. Can you see that? Every time it comes back and touch, all the orders have been eaten. Okay. Somebody is asking, what is the channel name? I have told, it's my full name. That is Ashok Devanam Priya. Okay. How to identify institution sellers and buyers waiting? Joe, for that, go and study my double engulf strategy in my YouTube channel. All right, that's how it works. Now, let me show you how the phenomenon here in real time. Now, how to identify that forts? How to identify those zones? Friends, you remember those two candles? One is a momentum candle where only either buyer or seller in control, or there is a indecision candle where nobody is a winner. This is a clear winner. This is a draw match. Correct? What do you mean by a draw match? Nobody is a winner. Nobody is a winner. Both had a tough tug of war. So identify all the points. Identify all the points wherever there is indecision candle and mark that rectangle. Just take the top and bottom. This is the top, this is the bottom. Just mark a rectangle. Once you mark a rectangle, you would know. Can you see that? Look at this. Price went out here, came back inside. Look at this. Price went out here, came back inside. This entry is coming back to eat the stop loss. Now look at this. Went out here, came back here. This guy went out, came back here. This guy went out, came back here. This guy went out, came back here. Did everyone get it? Did not get how to mark rectangles? No worries. I will mark it in a real-time chart. I will show you. Teja says, sir, this looks like a kind of Darvas box. No, this is not a Darvas box. This is certainly not a Darvas box. Darvas box were clear mathematical rectangles where he used to play. If it goes above it, he is long, below it, he is short. Okay. Anyway, let me show another example. Look at this here. How much time does it take from here till this point? Is it at least 100 days? Look at this. In 10 to 15% of the time, if this is 100, it's hardly 10 to 15. It made a rally. This kind of falls can be expected in case of compression. The beauty of compression is about target. You get amazing falls in case of compression. When you trade in a zone where there is compression, you can get your targets in no time. That is daily Neha. Wait, I will take you to the next chart. Okay, I will take you to the best situation soon. Now, let me ask you an example. India is fighting a war against Pakistan. Who will win? If India is fighting a war against Pakistan, who will win? If India is fighting a war against China, who will win? If India is fighting a war against China, who will win? All the patriots, if you say India will win, all, then if I'll ask you immediately, then bet your house that India will win. All we can say is we don't know who will be the winner if India and China goes to war. The war of 1962 is different. Don't worry. India is in a much superior position today to face China. But all I'm telling is compression is a scenario which tells you that your enemy is weak. Whenever there is a compression, it means your enemy is Pakistan and not China. How many of you understand that? How many of you understand that? Look at this guy. Look at this guy. He is coming. How slowly he is coming? That is an ordinary tractor which is coming in at a speed of 30 kilometer per hour. But this guy is coming at 80 to 100 kilometer per hour. This is a powerful engine. Correct? If the price is coming to your buy level in a very slow and compressed fashion, which means your enemy is weak. Which means your enemy is Pakistan. If the price is coming to you in a very fast fashion, which means your enemy is China, and you have no damn idea whether you win or you lose. And we want this scenario. I can bet my house tomorrow telling, okay, if I lose, I'm ready to bet my house. If I win, give me another house. If I lose, take the house. If it is against Pakistan, blindly I will bet my house. Blindly I will bet my car. Will you do that if it is China? So compression is a scenario which tells you that your enemy is weak. And your enemy is coming in a slow motion to you. You are very, which tells you are more stronger, my friend. Everyone understand the type of arrival theory? When wherever you want to buy, if price is coming back, it is like gravity. It can break you also. In other words, this is where you have to buy. This is your entry, this is your stop loss. Okay, this is where you will go long. Okay, now price is coming like this. And next one, who is Pakistan here? Who is this guy? He is Pakistan. This guy is China. This his slow arrival tells us this guy is not strong. He is a coward. Not only that, every time he goes back, he is eating away all the orders. All the sell orders are eaten. Tejas Mystery says TCS daily chart has similar pattern, sir. Interesting. Good observation, buddy. Okay, now See this trade. This is the trade of Pakistan. This is the trade of China. See, when he is coming, how he is coming? He comes down, goes up, comes down, goes up, comes down, goes up, down, up, down, up, down, up. See, can you understand? See the travel after that. The whole road is cleared. The entire journey, all zones, all forts destroyed. Yes, Neha. All right. Now I'll show you some more examples, interesting examples. Okay. These things you can see the video, no worries. Okay. I will take you through some examples. Okay. Let me show examples in my computer. Okay. Now I have some examples here. Symbols, compression. How many of you can observe this? You know how you market? This is how you market. Take a rectangle, mark the indecision candle. Number one, this is an indecision candle. 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 Wherever there is indecision candles, mark it. Just mark indecision candles, nothing else. Throughout your journey, there are so many indecision candles. And most of the times, price goes and comes down. Can you see this? See this. See this, it comes inside. It went out and come inside. It went out and come inside. It went out and came inside. It went out and came inside. Here is my message to every one of you friends. I am brutally bearish in the telecom industry. Mark my words, Airtel will come to this price. Airtel will come to 280, 290 levels very soon. One bad news is enough, because this entire region is compressed. I don't believe any of these things. This entire region is compressed. I don't know any of these things. Can anyone recognize the compression? When the price march ahead, comes back, kill all the pending people, all the enemies, goes back, comes again, kill them, and so on. That zigzag movement is the key. Look at Adani. Can you mark the indecision candles? Indecision candle one. There is one indecision candle here. There is one indecision candle here. There is one indecision candle here. Everyone get that? Now this is a powerful zone for me. I am looking forward to trade at this level. Who is this guy? This guy is Adani Enterprises. Around 160 levels, I want to take a trade. I am looking forward for this guy to come inside, come zigzag, zigzag, and enter here and then fall. And if it doesn't fall tomorrow, don't blame me. This is an upward compression, not downward compression. Tejas, don't get mistake. Okay, but theoretically, as per the price action behavior, that is what is happening. Can I show you something interesting now? Forget all of this. Look at this guy. Zone. This zone was there. This zone was there. All indecision candle marker throughout it is compression. There is nobody to stop it. Once price come, what happened? When all these guys are compressed, what happened? Pure compression. And see, one scene, price zoomed. This is the power of compression. The road is clear, brilliant. That is Adani Enterprises. Okay, this is a practical scenario. Look at this guy. Same thing. You will see compression everywhere, everywhere. Once it comes to the zone, boom. All right. Anyway, now look at this. I'll try to pick you. Can anyone help me mark the rectangles here? Let me do this. Let me mark the rectangles. I will take purple. Okay. Now help me. These are all indecision candles, rectangle. Indecision candle, rectangle. From here, all are indecision candles, rectangle. This is also indecision candle, rectangle. But once price goes into the zone, okay. So Tapiwa Pasi says, which one is strong in the strategy or this strategy of Elliott wave? I am just now started working on Elliott wave. I cannot comment on it. However, I now strongly believe in price action and I am in love with price action. We are learning some of the deeper aspects of price action theory and also the institutional plots and cheat mechanisms. Okay. Mahendra says in Bank Nifty we have similar compression. Mahendra, make a chart and plot and send it to my Telegram channel. Okay. How do we know it will boom? We will know it will boom because this is a power pattern. This is a power pattern. It could be an FTR. It could be a QM. Now go to my YouTube channel and look at FTR and QM videos. Understand those concepts. Okay. I don't have a Telegram channel, friends. I have only YouTube channel. I have only YouTube channel. Everywhere price would travel like that. Look at this guy. I'll mark it for you. Okay. From here, start from the top. Is this an indecision candle? Yes or no? This guy. Correct? It is an indecision candle. Mark the next indecision candle. This is an indecision candle. This is an indecision candle. This is also an indecision candle. Clear compression. Okay, that is clear compression. That is why when price comes into that zone with so much of compression, it will react. All of you don't ask me about where is the entry, where is the stop loss. I clearly told you to focus on FTR and QM videos in my YouTube channel. This is an enabler. This is a concept which gives maximum risk reward. maximum risk reward, which can give 1:5, 1:10 RR also, which can extend your target. That is what I'm trying to say, because you have seen how it falls. Take a look at this example, brilliant example. Throughout all sandwiching, this guy came almost tested, this guy came almost tested this zone, this guy tested this zone, this guy came and tested this zone, everybody came and kissed. Finally, the fall would be amazingly beautiful. Till the bottom, you can take a trade. This is the one concept where I tell most of my followers, focus on compression. It is a fantastic concept where it can give you huge target. Once it comes and touches your zone, it's kaboom. Which means this entire travel is fake. This is illusion. This whole travel is cheating. Just making the fool of retailers. When it comes to that level, when it reaches, it can be a massive fall. Yes, Venkatayar. Kamal says, can it work on commodities? It can work on anything under the sky. Any price, it will work. There is a brilliant question from one of our friends. Tapiwa says, Ashok, in one of your videos, you said that big wicks are bad for analysis. Yes, but they are very good enablers. They are bad for trade zones, but they are excellent enablers. What do you mean by this wick? Suppose you have a candle here like this. Okay, let's pause here. What do you mean by this? Don't you think all these stop losses are written, all traders are confused? When will retailers do more mistakes? When will retailers do more mistakes? Retailers do more mistakes when they are confused, when they are cheated. Who are the two kinds of retailers? The support resistant traders and the breakout traders. Okay. Gavin says that is why they say that operators are rigging the stock and retailers are killed in the process, and stop loss is hit on every side. Correct. Everywhere, similar story. Look at this zone, very clear. I'll mark it for you separately. Okay. Now, this candle, this guy. Is that an indecision guy? I'll mark a rectangle. That fellow cheated. Above that, is there any indecision? There is one more guy here. This guy. Above that, anybody? There's one more guy. It's all sandwiched. Almost 30 days. What happened? Everything cleared in just two to three days. 10% of the time. It's an enabler. There are many things. There are tradable zone, there are enhancers, there are enablers also. An enabler is different from an enhancer. Good, Tapiwa, I'm happy for you. You got the story. Look at this, Indraprastha gas. This was marked on 7th June. Very soon, it will come to 270 levels. This guy will come. Where is Indraprastha gas now? He is currently at 370. Okay. He is currently at 250 levels. I am telling you. Hey, sorry. It is 350. Yeah. So he is at 350 levels right now. He's here only. Okay, from here, mark my words, very soon he will come here. Okay. Okay, Neha, I will do it for you. Don't worry. Does this work for intraday? All right, I will do an intraday concept. Wait, I will take a trade for you. For that, I need a different database. I need to search actually. In the next webinar, I will keep it. Let's check a bit higher time frame so that we get patterns better. Okay. In the recent chart, I'm okay. Look at this guy. This is a beautiful compression. Who is this fellow? RECL Limited. Base. This guy is indecision. This guy is indecision. This candle is indecision. This candle is indecision. This candle is indecision. Okay, and this guy, this guy, this guy. Okay, this guy is indecision. This guy is indecision. This guy is indecision, and finally this guy is indecision. And then what happened? What happened? And finally, boom. Bingo. Thanks, Sudhir. Okay. Any screener available? I'm working to build. I'm an automation expert. I do a lot of screeners, but I am building one by one slowly. How do we know it is ready to boom? You need to find the level there. You need to identify the price action level there. Price action tells a lot of stories. Okay. One second, wait. I'll do this. This is the zone, right? Okay, that is the level. This level is a beautiful pattern. There is a theory there. There's an interesting concept which is not the a part of the agenda. That's a beautiful Quasimodo. It's a beautiful Quasimodo there. That is why this zone worked. Okay, this guy is a beautiful Quasimodo. And he came, he kissed and boomed. Okay, all right. So what all did we study? Thank you, Jimmy. It was a QM. Good, Vishnu. Jishnu, you are smart. You are picking up things fast. Okay, the summary of our learning says the compression is the most powerful and useful concept in trading. If price comes into a tradable level with compression, it will respond extremely well. But remember, you can't trade a compression. It is only a trade enabler. It is only a trade enabler. It is not an engine but a turbocharger. I repeat, it is not an engine which moves the car, but it is a turbocharger which empowers the engine. Always look for compression towards supply demand zone, and when price arrives in compression, what does it mean? If there is compression when price comes to your level, it is Pakistan and not China. Everyone get that? Is it clear, friends? How many of you like this concept? Give me a check. How many of you liked and understood the concept? Give me a yes. Great, there are at least 25-30 people. Brilliant, thank you. Okay. That is how, see, when you trade indicator, please understand, when you look at a moving train, who is moving the train? Who is moving? Is it the engine or the compartment? Who is moving the train, engine or the compartment? Price is the engine of the train. Indicators are the compartments. If you think the indicator is moving the price, I'm sorry, that's not the way price action behaves. Okay, and do you know there are almost 10 superior power patterns which combines to form the price action story, and there are almost 50 theories that are involved in order to build the entire story of price action, starting from simple to advanced to complex topics. And what you learn today is less than 2% of the whole story. Vinayak is asking, Ashok, you said your book is available soon, when it will come? My friend, it is coming in the end of December. Okay, I'm hoping to release my book by end of December. I'm working on it. Okay, so once it is done, definitely I will let you know all, or I will publish in my YouTube channel. And friends, there are these many topics in price action. There are 50 topics in price action, but today we studied only this chapter called The Art of Clearing Orders or Compression. These 50 stories, when we assemble, it creates a bigger story. Okay, and recently we conducted one training program for people with all these stories, and this is what is the review which came yesterday. Santosh and Mini gave this feedback. Mini is a lady who doesn't know head and tail of price action, and this is the experience and feedback I got from Mini. Okay, and if you don't know, we are launching that program. It's called as the I3T3 mega webinar. The fourth edition of this program is starting on 16th of November 2019, 50 days from today, which comprises of 100 hours of learning and lifetime teaching. I repeat, lifetime teaching. It is one of the very few programs in the country which comes with 100% money back unconditionally. I have trained 250 people till now, out of which 5 people took an exit with a refund. Happily we send them back. Zero victims program. And do you know that the effective price of this program can be zero? We have something called as a brokerage credit model with which the price can be zero. You know how we designed the program? Was designed, look at this book. This is my personal library. You can see all investment classics of the world in this rows. There are around 250 books. The knowledge of these 200 books have been packaged into a 12 days program. 6 years of hard work will be delivered in 100 hours combo session. Okay, and I have designed something called as Super Studio, AMI Broker Super Studio, which will automatically plot all the GAN levels, some of the scanners, and also some of the price action levels. Okay. So Joe, this is my contact number, you can buzz me. All right. And let me be honest with you, friends, I have not invented anything, nor I have done any R&D. I have learned with hundreds of sources, and I don't own any of these concepts. You can go ahead and give, you know, teach this concept to anybody and everybody. Okay, it's no one's baby. Knowledge belongs to everyone. And here is the money back offer. Very, very simple. You just have to enroll for the program. After 25% of the class, you can always raise your hand and say, sir, I didn't like the program, I want refund. Unconditional, no questions asked, full refund. Power of content, delivery, service, honesty, integrity, and transparency. You can go and talk to all the 250 people. No training ever impressed people like that. Only 5 people were upset, they took their money, even they are happy. And by all standards, this program has never created a single victim. And if there's any victim across the country, if he comes, I will give a refund even now. That is the beauty of this program. It not only teaches end-to-end price action, it will also teach WD GAN with depth. And you have to see the WD GAN studio. Almost all the concepts of WD GAN is automated with one click, just one click. It also teaches 2 days of deep dive options. I introduced these options in this particular webinar. How to apply options to price action. And I also teach algo trading. Because we have been doing algo trading from last 3 years. Elliott Wave is outside the schedule currently. I am bringing it next year, which means we will only learn this many concepts in this edition in November, December. It is very flexible for working professionals because the classes happens only on Saturday and Sundays. And you know, we have introduced these many new branded topics. Advanced Quasimodo, Fake Out Master, Deep Dive Time Studies, the Option Trading Theory, and all the things in red will come at a later point of time. And here is the schedule. Here is the schedule. 2 days for investing, 2 days for WD GAN, 2 days for simple price action, 4 days for advance, 2 days for options, 1 day algo, half day psychology, 12 days of jam-packed session, and lifetime access to our webinars. Which means if you join this program, you are a student for life. We will never ask you money again ever. You are a part and parcel of family. And the total course fee, if you look at individually, the way people charge, they will charge a bomb. People will charge a bomb for price action, WD GAN options. But our fee is not that big. Our fee is just 35,000 early bird. Okay, and remember this, buddies. This early bird is only available for first 25 people, and we will give 100% brokerage credit. Effective price is zero. Nobody can fight on the price with us, with the kind of offer we have given. And on subsequent 25 students will pay 40,000, and they will get only 50% credit, and the price would be 20,000 for them. Okay, and all the recordings would be made available in our secure site. You can never download it. It will have a watermark. We will do KYC of every students we joined our club. There is no way to cheat us. We have our intelligence in place, but we will give access for lifetime. And for a kind information, if you avail the brokerage credit, your fee is zero. It's not 100 days, Jitender, it is 100 hours. And already I have 18 students in my program. Okay, and we have 18 seats filled. I have 7 seats left for early bird. And if you are interested, you just have to go to this website www.i3d3.in. Okay, it has everything about the site. All the program details, what we teach, everything with testimonials. And here is the link for the program. Anybody who is interested, go ahead and enroll for the program. And I will assure you, your investment is insured. And those who want EMI option, they can pick it up from our InstaMojo. It supports all credit cards. You can even pay a 10K discount. Okay? You can pay an advance 10K and you can become a family member. What is brokerage credit? We give brokerage credit for if you make full payment for the next 7 people who joins me on board, and that is it. Okay, and AMI Broker Super Studio cannot be stolen. It is completely protected. It will have all GAN levels. It will have a lot of scanners for your personal usage. And here is my website, i3t3.in. It has all information. Go to my website, i3t3.in, and download this file. Download this guy. It has all the information for you. Okay? And if you want to reach out to me, just buzz me on my number, and this is my number. I'll be more than happy to help you out. All right, friends, thank you very much. If you have any questions,